ladies and gentlemen, is the Republican candidate for governor and current state representative. Say hello to your Tom Emmer.
Not many issues for motocross, not many issues for motorcycle enthusiasts, ATV enthusiasts. It's time to start electing people that actually have you in mind instead of their own political career.
Jobs here and creates jobs there. Their goal is not to take them. But certainly, if it would have been more attractive in Wisconsin, where do you think it would
be? It's pride that attracts envy.
I know.